Katie with Dancing for Him Ministries, Online School Level 3. Today I'm going to show you July's Modern 2 and More Across the Floor. These exercises come from the Modern 2 DVD that you can get from Dancing for Him Ministries. And this is a sideways walk. I'm going to show you what I've done, what I've added to it, and then I'll break down. All right. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. What I did with that was the normal sideways walk. I'm going to show you that, and then I turned it into a turn. So basically, you are stepping out on the left, your coupe, and coupe behind and step. Then you coupe and step out, coupe and step forward. Coupe, bring yourself up, step back, concave, and done. So that's this basic sideways walk. Out, behind, out. In front, stepping forward and stepping. And when you step back, you don't coupe, you just lift and point. And that's the first 8 count. 1, I went the wrong way, sorry guys. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Did I count that wrong? Sorry. I'm not starting this video over because it's going so good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. That's the first count of 8. Now to turn it, that's the difficult part. And you've come back and you're here. You're going to change directions. It would be like you're trying to go that way now. And so you just went up and back. So you would be stepping out to go the other way. But instead of stepping out directly, step at a diagonal and you step and coupe, and then when you step back, bring it behind you and coupe. Then when you step out again at a diagonal, coupe, and bring it forward a little bit at a diagonal. Then just repeat that. Right? Step out, coupe, step forward, coupe. So it looks like that, this all together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And you've turned your sideways walk into a turn. Thank you for watching. Keep on dancing for Him.